Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler, and a big welcome to you to this match. This game really is a chance for him to express himself.
Three in his last match, a hat-trick and the match ball.
Check on the team news for you for Sporting.
Alan, he's going to defend with six, isn't he? He's going to have those two holding midfield players and let the other four go and attack when they can.
Yeah, I mean, the two lads in the middle, the two midfielders, are naturally defensive-minded players, Martin, so I don't think they'll naturally get forward too willingly. So, yeah, it looks fairly cautious lineup when you look at it.
Have a look now at the lineup for the visiting team.
4-3-3, and they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
Rosario Das Marinas takes charge of this game today. Referee starts the match and the kickoff. Patrick. On the attack here. Here comes the challenge. Referee's right on the spot here. He's going to stand for no nonsense with this team. It's yellow, and the referee showing no early mercy here.
Yeah, not an ideal one, that, for the player. He'll have to be careful with his challenges now.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Makes a challenge here.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
And the cross is in. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Good challenge. That's gone out for a throw-in. There's some potential in this move. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. And in he goes with the tackle. Now Dost. Good clean tackle. Alan Ruiz attacking now. A timely challenge.
Brilliant team play this.
with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Possession given away once more.
Well, could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Tremendous understanding from these players. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Great interception. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
And shoots!
Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Ruiz. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Marvin Zegelaar to Coates. Ezequiel Schelotto. Marvin Zegelaar. No wasting time here. We've got two added minutes.
A minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes. Still 45 minutes to go, of course.
He worked hard enough, but just didn't come off for him. But he's got another half to put things right.
We hope the second half will provide a lot more entertainment than the first half. It's not got a lot to live up to, has it?
No, they've been stale, they've been lifeless, they've been bereft of ideas, and both managers will be getting stuck into their players.
Could be dangerous. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Could whip it in from here. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. William Carvalho.
The shot's on!
You can see the deflection there, corner. He's got options on the bench, of course. Cut it out.
William Carvalho. It's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Ruiz. Alan Ruiz.
Crisp defending there.
Brian Ruiz.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Santos da Silva. Keita.
Home team ready to make a change.
Sebastian Coates. Carvalho.
Here the challenge is a good one.
There's good progress with this attack.
Shots on here.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
And the manager's decided for a change of personnel. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Good tackle. Now Dost. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. They've coped with it well defensively. Good strong tackle. And it's out of play. Well, we've got a substitution now. The attack here. Here, the challenge is a good one. Really strong play in the tackle.
Well,
we've got an injured player now, and the referee has called a halt. He's going to have to give way to the injury. It's forcing the manager to make a change.
Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball.
Well, the 90 minutes has been played now, and the referee calls a halt with the teams definitely still level.